Yep. Right back at another video, man. Hey, man, we got Kanye West off the grid, man. With this for Favio and who else on her? I forgot who else was on her for, but look, I ain't gonna lie, I already heard the song for. It's just like, for. I ain't gonna lie, Favio, bro, like, for, you, bro. Man, if you heard the song, you already know. I don't know if y'all gonna see this or not, because I don't know if they censored it, blocked it, because you know that's usually what they do. This and it's Kanye West, bro. So it's, you know, sometimes, you know, he ain't no little name rapper, folks. So I don't know if y'all see it, y'all see it. If y'all don't, y'all don't. You see what I'm saying? But hey, y'all know we came here to do, man. Y'all know we didn't come to do, man. We came here to get straight to the point. What we didn't come to do, man, is all that other stuff, man. Fuck. With that being said, man, let's get right to the video. I ain't gonna lie, fool. Nigga, the nigga Favio, the man is crazy, bro. He crazy, bro.
Boy,
the man is crazy, bro.
We off the grid, this for my
like, kid. And it look like the production, like, I ain't gonna lie. The whole, I ain't gonna lie, I'm not gonna even sit on here and lie to y'all, fool. The whole album, fool. It's like, I ain't gonna lie, on some real stuff. He gonna be able to live out this album for probably forever. He don't never have to drop an album at the game of his life. But I ain't gonna lie, no disrespect, but it's just like, I don't know, fool. But it's like, for every song that got a feature on it that he's rapping on, fool, straight bars, fire. I ain't gonna lie, like, man. Y'all know this is my favorite rapper, bro. Him and her. And my sweet favorite rapper. Y'all know that.
All that smoke, Kevin sent. Everything I spoke, what I meant. Never disguised my intent. Lies.
And I didn't even know that this was his mom. I didn't even know that Donda was his mama name, for Ice Mercy. I didn't know that. I did not know that, fool. I did not know that this was his mama album. He gonna get a Grammy off this album, bro. He gonna get a Grammy off this album, bro. That's why he put so much time and effort into it. And he did all the extra stuff to it and he put it out, you know what I'm saying? But in all actuality, fool, if his record label didn't drop it, fool, we wouldn't have had his album, bro. He probably was gonna never put it out. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, fool. Knowing Kanye, fool, he probably never put it out, fool. You know? And Kanye and her, my two favorite artists, for the reason why I don't know.
The event brought my life out the trench. God, thank God, look what he did.
Like,
we off the grid, grid.
This just shows y'all, like, Kanye is the best, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Only people y'all can compare Kanye to, bro. Only people y'all can compare Kanye to after this album, fool, is people, you already know the people, like Drake. Drake, it's only three people that I compare Kanye to after this album. If that. And I still think he the best. I still think he the GOAT. I don't care what nobody say. But only people y'all can compare him to is Drake, which is, they always had a competition going on. It's Drake, Kendrick, J. Cole, and that's it. Them the only three people y'all can really compare Ye to, bro. If it's anybody else, bro, you disrespecting him as a man. You disrespecting him as a man. You disrespecting Kanye as a man. Anybody else that can go against Kanye. Nobody else. Nobody else. Who is this, Cardi? Bro, I ain't gonna lie. And it's like, it's so many songs, like, every song on there that got a feature on it, fool. And it's like, and the thing is, fool, it's not even like he getting carried on the song. Like, no, this is probably the only song and he didn't even get carried on this song, fool, because I ain't gonna lie, Ye still did hold his own. He still had his own on the song, but Favio, this is really, I ain't gonna lie, Favio, fool, this might as well be Favio featuring Kanye West off the grid, I ain't gonna lie, because this Favio song, fool. His part coming on right now. When I was in jail, I was low key. Shout out to supporters that wrote me. Eat food, work out, and go sleep. You know I'm praying he carrying both feet. Know we got God with us. He look at me and see a God figure. And when I stop vibing, I know that he with me. And I'ma always catch a hard shiver. I know his demons in that dark liquor. He said, I know his demons in that dark liquor, boy. Come on, folks. That's why y'all be tweeting. That's why people be like, oh, I just got drunk. You know, they be like, I drunk. You know what I'm saying? They be like, they black out. What you think be happening when they black out? Like, I don't remember nothing. Yeah. Yeah. What you think be happening? You know? I don't drink for real, bro. They got a bitch better real stuff catch for me. I'm at her church. She pray for me. She my God sister.
Yeah, I'm only trusting the people I keep close. Telling they so for a week post. Remember when I was broke wearing cheap coats? And I was diamonds and houses and C-notes. I'm feeling marvelous. Yeah, like the monster lives. They call me a product of my environment. I tell them no, I'm a God producer. Defense good and the guards can shoot. I put them on
you. And it's crazy though, folks, cause this song got way more views than him and Dirk, folks. And y'all know who Dirk is, bro. Dirk ain't just no regular artist, bro. Dirk, he one of the tops too. And he got this song up there with him and Baby song. And the views and all that, folks. This song is up there with him and Baby song, folks. Like, that's sick to me, folks. Like, this song passed Dirk up. Fiveo, that's how you know Fiveo really took this. Fiveo took this one to the heart, bro. I ain't gonna lie. He put his all into this, folks. You know. Hard to move, tattoo on my face, the mark of truth. Gotta watch what you say when they mark you. I already predicted this. Y'all only witnessed this. Look, got a couple old friends that I'm not really clicking with. I know they pray that we settle our differences. Pray that they lower all my senses. I got some feelings I'm not even dealing with. They ain't feelings I'm not really feeling. And I know some members that gave back their membership. You switched up. Like, how you not feeling? It's one of them songs, bro. I like I care, but I don't really care. Now I live in a new building. You know, 5 year old, you know, they from New York, so you know, they got that little dance for, you know, you get to hit that motherfucker. Bro, see, I was hitting in the car, I ain't gonna lie, I was over in the car. On the E-Way, doing 110, hitting that dance, bro, with my left foot, bro, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you gotta move different when you in the industry.
Yeah, he went, they went blessing on it, though, I ain't gonna lie. And it's just, bro, the production on this album is so sick, bro. Like, on Hurricane, bro, with him and Baby, bro. Bro, the way that the man's mixed that, bro, like, it was like, when The Weeknd was on, bro, like, it was real melodical. When they came on, it was a beat knocking. Like, I ain't gonna lie, that, like, the production on here, bro.
You
can tell how he put his time into this album, bro. That's why he kept pushing it back. And he still ain't even want to put it out. That's it. They forced him to put it out. Because there's times he probably wouldn't put it out. If it was up to him. Knowing us. June 8th, Gemini is my brother. So he said we weird. That's what he said to me, man. He said y'all June 8th, Gemini, I'm weird. That's why I rock Kanye so much, because I understand my relationship. I understand. Y'all don't understand. He said he's weird. That shit crazy. Who this is?
First it go viral, then it get digital, then it get critical. No, I'm not doing no interview. Mask on my face, you can't see what I'm doing.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. This song, probably. Don't wanna link you. Oh, this Jay. Sit with you. Ain't finna talk to you. Ain't finna get with you. Don't get me mad, cause I don't wanna injure you. She put my panties inside of a living room. Look at the problems and issues I'm living through. They tryna drag me, I'm rising my pinnacle. Walk through the block like the neighborhood general. Drop me the low and that's where I send it to.
I was forgetting you. Now I remember. Did what I want and I say what I want. And I thought you was with me, like, how you get sensitive? I got this God power, that's my leverages. I got
And the crazy part is Kanye, with Fiveo dropping that raw ass, doing that raw ass 2 minute verse, bro. With him dropping that raw ass 2 minute verse, you still can't say that he out rap Kanye on this song. You can't even say it, bro. Like, he just gave us probably the best two minutes lyric he'll probably ever have in his career. He just gave us the best 2 minutes, bars he can ever give us for the rest of his career, bro. And the crazy part is Kanye was still, like, rapping with him for, like, y'all can't say Kanye got all rapped on this song. You can't say that, bro. You can't say it, bro. You gotta make sure they know who they messing with.
I gotta tell them sorry, they too delicate. I gotta stay with God where the blessings is. I ain't delivering heavenly messages just for the hell of it. Don't try to test me. I keep it clean, but it could get messy. I talk to God every day. That's my bestie. They playing soccer in my backyard. I think I see Messi. And his money could never neglect me. I pray that my family would never resent me. And she fell in love with me soon as she met me. We both got a bad mind. My back is my
head. Damn. Hey, relax. You're not a real stepper. Damn. You can't step me. Just sit back and listen and watch how you bless me. Wait till I'm falling and pull up and catch me. Your check is too small. You can't pull up and check me. Nah, I get a fast. And Kanye can rap on anything, bro. Like, he can go from gospel to drill to, like, bro, to singing with Dirk. Like, bro,
We off the grid. Like, this for on, my bro. kid. For come when on, my kids had kids. Everything we did for the crib. Pray for what folks them did. Only thing we pray, God forgive. Man, God forbid, bid. He hit one of the kids. Took off and slid. Look what they did. Pray for the crib.
That's so crazy. And the crazy part is, for this album of the year, and he ain't even know it. Because
a black man never shares.
This the album of the year. This the album of the year in the damn year ain't even over yet, bro. Like, this is already album of the year, bro. No BS, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Ye did it with this album, bro. Was it worth the wait? Of course. Hell yeah, for sure. But there's some songs on there I won't listen to them. I ain't gonna lie. But overall, yes, Kanye for surely. He for surely just dropped album of the year.